blessed people, the Lord Jehovah Yahweh, this first night, the blessed one of Israel, tremendous God of heaven, Jehovah Elohim, Jehovah Adonai, Jehovah Elion, Jehovah Mekadishken, Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Kana, Jehovah Maoz, the Lord my fortress, Jehovah Hamelech, the great and righteous King, the King of all creation, Jehovah Magen, the powerful shield of eternity. He spoke with me, blessed people, this past night about tomorrow's healing service. And so the Lord Jehovah, he spoke with me about this mega healing service. And I see these little children, I think probably they're 7 or 9, running, who have been healed. He showed me children healed, some were crippled, some were blind. So tomorrow is going to be a major, major day of visitation in this land and in the entire body of Christ globally, because this is a global event. This event is greater and bigger than Kenya. So it's amazing to see the doing of the greater revival that the Bible promised. He promised a mightier revival, an awesome revival with greater anointing and authority and power. It is awesome to see the latter wine, the latter visitation, the latter glory, the latter revival, the end revival. Blessed people, these are signs. These are signs that the Messiah is coming. So I've seen tremendous healing. I see a lot of these little girls running now, walking. Some can see. I see their eyes are open. And it's a tremendous visitation tomorrow. All over the earth, wherever you are, the new oil, which is the anointing, the latter anointing of God, and the new wine, which is the power, the authority of that anointing. But they don't even leave the residence in Nairobi and decree, as far as Ivory Coast, as far as Maputo, wherever, people get healed. That is the wonder. That is the authority, the wine, the new wine of this oil, of this anointing, of this latter glory, blessed people. And that's why at this hour, he's showing me so many healings that will take place tomorrow. And tomorrow is a wondrous day. Wonders, wonders and miracles tomorrow. The power of the Messiah, power of Jesus tomorrow. Hallelujah. I've seen a lot of healing across the entire nation. And I have decreed that healing, that tomorrow it will be mighty across the entire land and abroad. I have gone ahead of that healing service and now prepared the way for the Lord to visit his people even beyond the borders of this nation. This is too big. It's bigger than Kenya. And so I see these little kids running. I see those who are blind, seeing now, trying to reach out to things and objects. When they are given, they try to reach out. And when they are told to sit, they still use their feelings. They see, but they touch a bit also. Learning. Beginning to learn. I see adults, mature people who are crippled for life, now getting up and learning to walk. They don't know how to do the hand. They are being taught. Big things, blessed people. The blood of Jesus is still flowing from Calvary. The Lord has sent me to restore the power and the authority of the blood of Jesus. He has sent me to restore the ministry of the Messiah that had gone down in apostasy and immorality. Now the Lord has come back to restore his house. So, beloved, prepare for tomorrow. If by tomorrow the rapture will not have happened, just prepare for this visitation. Jehovah Yahweh is coming. God the Father himself is coming to visit you tomorrow in a mega way, at one instant across the entire nation. Tomorrow is an appointment with the Lord. An appointed day. An appointment between the people of God, the church, with the Lord tomorrow. The Messiah is coming. Prepare the way. Toda lachem. Toda.